All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Mo Khan. He is the CEO of hVIVO. And Mo, it's great to see you again. How are you?
I'm very well. Thank you very much. How are you doing?
I'm doing very well. And exciting news out from the company today, talking about a contract for your hLAB division. And maybe remind everyone a bit about the hLAB and what this is. And more importantly, about this new contract that I guess is kind of some recurring business too.
Yes, it is. So you're absolutely right. So, you know, we've been offering our lab services for over 20 years for our challenge trials we run in-house, but we haven't really marketed that brand or that service externally. So we launched our hLAB brand name late last year, and I'm pleased to say that this is just starting a new year, we're signing our largest contract to date. So this is going to be a £2.7 million contract, but the total value should end up more than £3 million. And so for us to be here early in January talking about our largest ever signature of a lab contract, considering we really hadn't done much marketing on this kind of service line, is pretty impressive. So we'll just sign this contract. The work will start immediately. We'll be offering virology and immunology services for a phase two field trial for influenza. So this is a non-challenge trial. We expect the majority of the revenue for this contract to be recognized in 2025, but there's also some work going into 2026. So very pleased with the team and their efforts and to be able to get this over the line so fast.
Mo, you mentioned in the news release you'll be the sole virology lab for this particular contract. That to me sounds quite significant. Am I reading that right?
It is significant. Basically, if you look at this, the study, there's all over 50 different clinical sites or hospitals that are taking part in this clinical trial, and they're recruiting over 5,000 patients. So being the sole provider of this service means that we'll be receiving samples from over 5,000 patients all into our UK facility in Canary Wharf, and we will be processing them and analyzing them for virology and immunology parameters. Effectively, what it means is that the tests we run will determine whether the trial was effective or not, because the whole point, of course, here with our client is that they're looking to determine whether their influenza drug is effective or not. And we will be measuring the viral loads in each individual person to determine whether the drug is more effective than the placebo control that they're running. So from that point of view, you're absolutely correct. So this is an important role in the company. And it's not new to us in the sense that we've been running virology testing for over 20 years, but to do it for a non-challenge trial and be the sole provider in a large phase two trial, I think is a great achievement.
Mo, it's great to have Canary Wharf as well to support you in this type of lab services that you're providing. And it gives you the opportunity now that you've secured this one to go out and chase more this year, I would imagine. Everything's working sort of hand in hand.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, without us moving to Canary Wharf, we would not have the capacity to be able to do this work. So we tripled our lab capacity when we moved from East London into Canary Wharf, and we've been able to launch the hLAB brand. We've also, of course, as you know, we've added a CL3 lab capability as well, and we now also looking to add a bacterial lab capacity too. So that move has been tremendous for us. You know, we late last year, we launched the clinical site services and we signed a large contract in quarter four last year. We also launched the hLAB service line, and we, as I say, we just managed to sign this contract too. And both of those would not have happened unless we had moved into Canary Wharf. So it's been a great move for us, and I'm hoping that, you know, this is first of many, and we will continue to look to sign more lab contracts as well as the challenge trial contracts.
Well, as I always say, you can't do multiple until we do one. And now you've got one in there for sure. So, Mo, thanks so much. Congratulations on the contract. Great to see you again. And we'll talk soon, all right?
Great. Thank you very much for having me on.
All right. There's Mo Khan. He's the CEO of hVIVO.